Hello there and welcome back to Let's Play OpenTTD 1.6, and I have enabled buying shares from other companies. So, I could invest in some of these competitors, particularly the ones that are doing quite well. So I'm going to do that. And I know it's probably expensive, and, well, it is. But it does offer very good payouts. And no, I'm not going to be doing anything with that oil rig. Because you can sell the shares in the future. Oh, that company is not yet old enough. And they have to be 6 years old in order to trade. So, with that little change made, I think it's time for a new railway line. And what do we want? Industry directory. There's production there. There's goods there. Goods is always a good thing to go for. Unsurprisingly, because it's called goods. Actually, yeah, but what with all these oil deliveries to the refineries, they do now create goods which I could send to various cities, such as Denninghead Cross, if they accept it, but it's always a little bit hit and miss. I think something more conventional will probably be the best thing, because goods are not the most stable of cargoes. Where are we? That one. Oh, it's that stupid coal mine that's... the placement of it is awful. Still, it provides a challenge. And I'm quite tempted to... No, I'm not going to. What's this? Oh, that is pathetic. 22%. Has this got a rubbish rating? Yes, it does. Do you know what I'm going to do? Take over. Right. Where are we? Let's just enable all that. And we need coal mines. Ugh. Keep doing this the wrong way around. Coal mines to power stations. I wonder. No, I do not want that. Where shall we take it? There. That looks good. I'm not taking it there. Where is this power station again? Right over there. That's a good distance. And... yes. I think I will. Okay. Right, let's do this. Enough procrastinating. This is another industry that deserves much better than it is currently getting from the stupid AI. Should be a fairly easy build as well. No oil rigs, no! The year of nothing special. And this time we can tunnel under. And obviously when we take them over, or bankrupt them, we can make that flat. Where is this place again? It's right over there. So if we just keep going in a straight line. Oh, that just skims past the factory there. It is a... it's a steel mill. How many years have I been playing this game? I think I've been playing this game for about 9 years. I got it in the summer of 2007. And I remember I got really stroppy because... at the time, we didn't have broadband. And I sort of went home from my dad's, like, really annoyed because I hadn't downloaded it. And I saw how good it was on his computer. Right, that's a problem. That's a big problem. You always have to try and destroy my ambition. Silly competitors. Right. Yeah. I might as well just divert it, I think. Divert it that way. And that's too far down. Did not mean to do that. And now it looks messy. You know what? Because aesthetics are everything. There we go. That's a lot better. Or is it? No. I've done that really terribly. Yes, there is railway track. Okay. Actually, I might go out one more. Just because... I'm clicking the wrong buttons now. Have I really been playing this game for 9 years? Or have I been lying for the past 2 or 3 minutes? And we can go one forward, and I nearly did the wrong thing there. Okay, that's looking all right. Oh, you're joking. Right, well, it's fine anyway, because we can just take it up. Take it up one level. I said this was going to be a fairly easy build. I'm almost dreading to think what the competitors are going to do when Monorail and Maglev come out. Right. This seems like a good location to sort of go that way. Then it can have a straight bit just before it goes into the station. Whoa. Serious lag there. I don't know if you can see that, it might just be the I'm going to flatten this entire area. I'm going to bring it up. Alright, so that's in line with that. Yeah. Oh, Christ, no. I did not mean to do that. Had my hand on control. probably want one more. Ugh. You annoying little lamb tool. Right. There we go. We've got a station down. Is that in line? That better be in line. Yes, it is. Back to good old coal. Oh, how we missed you for one episode. Signals. That's very important. Oh yes, I've changed them to 2 because I was playing another map. I think 4 should do now. Makes it look a lot neater. You can always tell how old the line is by the distance between the signals. You can on my maps. Not sure about real life. No, I don't want that. Or do I? Yes, I do want that. Oh. That means I'm against the clock now. Because if you don't build a train like that in a year, they don't give you any future opportunities. Oh, that's good enough. I don't know if that is a mechanic in OpenTTD, but it was a mechanic in the original. If either of these industries go bust while I'm doing this, I'm not going to be best pleased. Is it lag or is it just my slow computer? It does have a... its processor isn't as good as the... as the big computer, because I'm playing this on my laptop. Floss 47, 100 miles an hour. Still at 5. In terms of length... 5 tiles. Full load, unload, no loading, bye bye. Huh. The production just gone down. And hopefully now we can give these people a Rindingworth coal mine. Better service. No disasters have happened to me yet, and I'm getting quite suspicious. Unless they have, and I just haven't realised. Where are we? What am I doing? What am I trying to do? I am trying to look for... that. There's a lot of oil there. Ooh, need to clone it. I didn't expect to do that. I need to do that. Come on, this is just ridiculous. Yeah, there's no oil there. This is ridiculous. Right, well that's all under control, and because it is the 1960s, I think that planes might not be a bad idea. What is going on here? Grentown Airport. And you know what you can do? If you've got a place like that, you can shove an airport on the sort of edge of it, and provided you've got, I think if you control click, you can put an adjoining station slap bang in the middle of the city, and that way it increases the catchment area, so you can actually get a lot of passengers and mail or whatever going to the airport. And that's always good. Right, what's going on here? Nothing. 44 tons of iron ore. Why didn't that one disappear? We've seen industries just collapse. I don't understand. Right. Is that other company old enough to trade shares? Or whatever. No. Go. Oh, I haven't put signals at the end. Damn. Right, so air travel. Yes, we need air travel. That looks like a very good place to put an airport. And using my method, I'm going to pause it actually, and I might save it as well, just to be sure, because if I screw this up, the council will not be happy with me, and I will need to reload. No, it's fine. Right. Now, if you put that there, which is right in the middle, or there, no, that one's more in the middle, there, right, that will get more traffic, and we might as well take it down to an equally big city, or whatever, or should we? Where's that airport? There. That one's already got an airport. That's a shame. Yeah, okay, yeah. Where to put it? Road construction, don't want that. Put it there. What? Oh, come on. Right, well, you know what? It's going to expand anyway, so we can go off pause now. Location of that. I want an aircraft, and I always get the Bakewell Luckett LB8 because it's got the highest passenger capacity until, like, the late 1970s or something. We don't want full load, or do we? I think we're full load to start with, but later on really ought to be deregulated. That's filling up rather fast. See? I told you. Oh, hold on a minute. What did I unload and leave empty? I did not mean to do that. Full load. Wait for full load. Yes, that's what I want. Might as well send that one out as well. Yeah, that's sort of a bit more than I expected. has to be said. What's the distance between the two? Can't be that far, can it? Or is it? No, it's not that far. Should get us a nice profit. Need to clone that. Off you go. Clone that, send it out. Get that one there. There's always too much mail. I could be really sneaky. And just, I was going to say, just use that pink route, but it doesn't go to a city. I want that clone aircraft to go, because you are needed. What I'm going to do is not put that there. I want this. I'm going to do what I usually do if there's too many, if there's too much production. Take it down here. Should I just shove that depot there? Because there's too much mail, and so I'm going to relieve this bird. No need to clone that aircraft. Off you go. Also with airports, don't sort of mix and match with the cargo types. That's my other tip. Yeah. Because they get very busy, and if you've got a load of aeroplanes in the hangar, which is why I say to start with you probably ought to regulate the production, but after that don't, after the first year or so. Right, and we need to build just anywhere in this place, just anywhere that will accept. Oh, that's a really bad placement. The roads are not good. Right, you know what? I'm pausing this. There's too much happening. How many planes do we have? We need 6, I think. No, I don't want that. I want clone aircraft. Go. Right, I think now is probably the time to sort of... Ugh. This is what I mean by deregulating it. I'm sure there's an easier way of doing it. Right, and you need to go... there. Full load, unload, no loading. Right, now that we've got that sorted, we can close some of these windows. thought that said something else then. Anyway. Yeah, too much mail. Send all these out. So that's the first sort of road transport I've built as well. Where are all the planes? They must be somewhere. They're all going back. They're all going back. $52,000 on that trip. That's remarkable. Oh dear, I was not looking. Oh, that's alright. That's fine. Come on, I need those planes over here immediately. Where the hell are they? Where are they? There's one of them. There's another. They need to get there quicker. No, I did not. Oh my god, no. Did I accidentally put... I'm sure I didn't. Unload and wait for any full load. No. I said no loading. Idiot. Well, that means they're gonna start demanding stuff. Oh my god. No loading. That is what I've put. Yeah, unload and leave empty. That was stupid. There we go. We're getting somewhere. New aircraft, whatever. I don't want you to supply mail. This is literally just to get rid of the excess. There's my headquarters. I didn't realise it was here. Well, because these planes can only carry, I think, yeah, 30 bags of mail, they need some assistance. No, I did not mean to click on that. Right. How well is everything going? Pretty well, I think. Whoa, okay. I think the same thing with this one. Except you don't want to allow it, do you? Because you're evil. Although, I could just put it there. And you won't bother me at all. Right. Where's the best place to do this? I actually think it's probably there. And then just put a quick little road around there. Put a depot in there. Oh wait, all the planes are coming now and there's no need. Well, there still might be. Right, and this time we're going to do it properly. There to there. Full load. Unload. No loading. Right. We're fine. Excellent. Might as well set them off now. And I think with that, with our first airline and road services up and running, I'll call it that for the episode. And next time, wait, we still haven't, or rather I still haven't done the renewal of the trains. So I really must get that done. And now we've got new diesels as well, so woohoo. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to leave a like and a comment. Don't forget to subscribe and check out my social media, the links to which can be found in the description below. Thanks for watching and bye for now.